choirs and chamber music as well. So, and the form is binary, and it's simple binary, AABD, so we did every part twice. You'll see how it matches, or not, it's not. So we allow to add a little bit of variation and make mistakes between, so that will add more flavor. And also, because the tonality was not available, but the music was modal, but the rhythm was very interesting because, you know, Renaissance music is difficult for us maybe because it's not really 3-4 or 4-4. So this piece is 6-4, but the modern variant of 6-4 will be 6-8. 1-2-3, 1-2-3, kind of. But the tempo definitely will be made slightly different. But it should be the dance music. Just imagine not me playing, but someone spirits dancing on stage. Sophie is doing the YCP, it's a young collegiate program, artist program at Vancouver Academy of Music, and she's majoring in composition, piano and bassoon.